Okay. I'm going to cut this butternut squash in two.